You know, it's no secret that we live in very difficult times. Our way of life suffered a major blow on September 11th, 2001, and we still haven't quite recovered. We're defending freedom at home and abroad. The risk is great, the price is high. Now, regardless of where we stand politically, we all pray that the men and women in uniform will return home soon and safely.